A New Zealand pizza chain aims to become the world's first company to offer a commercial drone delivery service, a milestone in the once unthinkable quest to save time and money with an airborne supply chain dispensing with people. Some of the world's biggest companies, including Amazon.com Incorporated and Google, or Alphabet Incorporated as it is known, have plans to make deliveries by drone and aviation authorities in the United States, US, Britain, Australia and New Zealand have been relaxing rules to allow air deliveries. Last month, US convenience store chain 7-Eleven Incorporated conducted the first single commercial drone delivery coffee, donuts and a chicken sandwich as part of a trial. Domino's Pizza Enterprises Limited conducted a demonstration pizza delivery by drone in the New Zealand city of Auckland on Thursday, and afterwards said it aimed to be the first company to launch a regular drone service, late this year. "We've always said that it doesn't make sense to have a 2-ton machine delivering a 2-kilogram order," Domino's Chief Executive Officer Don Nge said in a statement. With clear skies and small population of 4.4 million, New Zealand last year became one of the world's first countries to clear commercial drone deliveries. "Our enabling laws and regulation means we have the ideal environment," New Zealand Transport Minister Simon Bridges said after the Domino's test flight.